Hi everyone, it's John.
And Ben.
And if you've been watching all week long, you know that it's...
Blind Bag Week!
And we got more blind bags, a little potpourri of blind bags, if you will.
Just like, I do not see a common theme.
No, there's no theme whatsoever today. We got...
The only theme I see is the 98-cent sticker.
Yeah, they all came from the Walmart 98-cent clearance bin, which may or may not be at your local Walmart. Our local Walmart didn't have it, but another one did. And I pretty much cleaned them out. I got a little bit of everything. Today we're going to be opening some wacky packages, erasers, some Star Wars power plates. I wish these were real license plates.
And puppy in my pocket.
Ben wants a puppy, so why don't we get our all sorts of puppies, pocket-sized puppies. What do you want to open first, the puppies, the Star Wars, or the wacky packs?
How about the wacky packs?
All right. So
these heavy.
Yeah, they're erasers. Wacky packages have been around like forever, like they were stickers. They look like real products, but they're like kind of like parodies of them. Like, so instead of Chips Ahoy,
it's Chimps Ahoy.
Get it? Instead of Mountain Dew, you got Mountain Dude.
And Sneeze It instead of Cheese It.
There are 24 of these little erasers to collect.
You could have 3 collectible erasers and 3 stickers.
These are the only 2 I found in the 98-cent bin. All right, let's open these. Enough talk. Let's see what we got. My first eraser is...
Drool-Aid. I got to Sneeze It.
Here is... Jelly Bully.
Zit Cat.
What is Zit Kat?
It's like a Kit Kat.
Beef coated wafers for cats.
And I got Spite. Instead of Sprite.
Well, instead of Red Bull, I got Dead Bull.
Get Dead Bull if you drink too many Red Bull.
Yeah, this is a no energy drink. Oh, we also got some stickers in there.
Mm-hmm. So I got the Sneeze It, the Zit Cat, and the Spite sticker.
Oh, so yeah, all the stickers correspond with...
Your erasers.
That's pretty neat. And there's a little insert showing you all the different ones you can collect.
Creeps instead of Peeps.
And Mice Krispies.
Just for Wolfmen. Instead of just for men hair color, just for Wolfmen.
Oh, look, you got a rare one. Sneeze It is a rare one.
Oh.
Pretty cool. All right, let's open up these Star Wars license plates next. These are magnetic mini authentic metal license plates. We put them on the refrigerator when we're done this video. Okay, I got the General Grievous license plate. And you got...
The Luminous.
With Yoda from Dagobah.
Nothing too exciting.
Well, having a Yoda one's pretty cool.
Well, yeah.
But... No insert or anything in there, so that's all you got. And we got 3 of the Puppy in My Pocket blind bags from Series 1. I don't know what series are on now, but you can open 2, Ben. I'll open this one. We'll see who gets the coolest puppy.
My first puppies. I got 2 puppies. I got a cheerleading puppy.
Oh, let me zoom in on cheerleading puppy.
And I got a little green and white puppy, fuzzy puppy.
I got this little puppy wearing a vest, and you can actually take his hat off and put it back on again. It looks like he's maybe like a reporter puppy.
Yeah.
And I also got this little guy.
Oh, he's cute. Whoops, I knocked over my puppy. And, aw.
No, we got a repeat.
You're so cute.
I think this little guy, or either one of them, is the winner. This puppy looks a little mean.
Yeah, I think it's the color. It comes with an insert.
Hey, look at this guy. He looks like he's...
This one right here, this is Georgie, Golden Labrador, drama student.
Oh.
This one is Roxy. She's a terrier and a cheerleader.
And the other ones don't seem to have names.
No, the other ones are not part of the...
They aren't on the insert.
No.
Man, we're having a lot of fun this week, aren't we? Opening a lot of crazy stuff. Guys, we gotta let us know in the comments if you like the Wacky Packages erasers the best.
The Star Wars license plates.
Or the puppies. I think I know what Ben liked the best. And if you like this special Blind Bag Week video, be sure to subscribe to our channel.
And like and comment.
Because what are we going to be opening the rest of the week?
Who knows? More blind bags.
There we go. That's the answer I was looking for.
Well, I meant who knows what kind of blind bags.
Yeah, who knows? I don't know. I don't even remember what I pulled out of that bin. It was a few weeks ago. And don't forget to follow us on Instagram.
Facebook.
And on Twitter. It's time for bed. We'll see you next time, everybody.
Bye.